This is Newport News TV.
I'm Central Precinct Officer Ariel Pagan. Newport News Police need your help to solve a recent case, shooting, and homicide. On May 1st, 2016, at about 5:53 a.m., police communications received a call of a shooting on the 1200 block of 25th Street. Responding officers found two male victims. One man was pronounced deceased at the scene. The second was transported to a local area hospital, suffering life-threatening injuries. We need your help to solve this shooting, homicide, and bring the guilty to justice. The deceased victim is 37-year-old Lavelle Singleton of the 1100 block of 34th Street in Newport News. The only suspect information indicated an unknown black male was seen running from the scene after the gunfire. If you know anything about this shooting and resulting homicide, call Crimeline at 1-888-LOCK-YOU-UP. Remember, Crimeline callers can remain totally anonymous, are never required to testify in court, and are subject to a cash reward should the information provided lead to an arrest. For the Newport News Crime Line, I'm Officer Ariel Pagan.
Did you know that crime affects all of us, and it takes all of us to stop it? If you know anything about a crime, call Crime Line, 1-888-LOCK-YOU-UP. Help keep Hampton Roads safe. See something? Say something. Get cash and remain anonymous. We want your tips, not your name. 1-888-LOCK-YOU-UP.